Thank you. Watch him as he That's right. Now look, I don't get a whole lot of time to talk when we do this. I like to play song after song after song after song after song. But usually what I like to do is I like to scream our fucking ass off! If you know this one, you can scream too. I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist or be abused? With someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you. With someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you. Are you going on with someone new? my friend, I'm no fool. I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Were you born to resist? What would be your views? That's where I'm coming in. Yeah. Then let's break this one down really super duper quiet. Feels the passion. Fly along with me, I can't quite make it alone. Try to make this life my own. Fly along with me, I can't quite make it alone. Shaking and shivering and sweating, and I had a hard time with the mini tacos. But I woke up this morning and I thought, you know what? I think tonight I'm gonna shove a little bit of rock and roll up Grand Rapids ass. I think that's what I'm gonna do tonight. Just gonna shove it up there. Just fucking take it away and just fucking shove it right up your butt. That was my plan when I got up in the morning. There he is, you motherfucker. There he is. See, hold on. I'll show you the guy. I'm going to point out the dude that gave me the mini tacos and the fucking Jaeger bombs. Okay, hold on. Guy's fault that I was shitting my brains out at like 10 o'clock in the morning. It's all your fault, motherfucker. Anyway, I'd just like to say, for a show up here in Grand Rapids, this is the biggest one we've ever played, and I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Even you guys up there. You people all the way, all you guys up there. That's crazy. Oh, and then there's some of those people up there, too. It's very nice of you to stay. So I think what I'll do is I'm going to sing all of you guys a little love song. And then I'm going to carry on with some more fucking... Rah! Thanks, man.
The way I feel, you, my dear, must
still friend. It's true, the two of us are back. This is an arena rock moment, but not gonna lie. I was the one who left, always coming back. I could not forget you, girl. Now I am up and on again. This one goes out to the Jaeger bombs. How about that? This one's worth the money.
know, you might like it. It's called Stack Doctors. Check this shit out. Dress up in dreams. One man for hire, a wonderful liar. Think it's time to wash your car again. Statue actors, look at the bastards, and I wanna get you. Yeah, things aren't always what they seem. Your teary eyes, your famous disguise, never knowing who to believe. See through, yeah, but what do you do when you're just another aging drag queen? Statue actors, line up the bastards, all I want is a tree. Statue actors, line up all the messages, I wanna get you. Statue actors.
Ready, Taylor? Thank you.
I feel like doing a cover song is what I feel like doing right now. That's what I want. We started doing this song a little while ago. We haven't done it in a while. I saw that. This one's for you guys. When you guys hit puberty, you'll understand. This song's called Born on the Bayou. It's for the old motherfuckers in the house. We'll be right back. Fingernails are pretty. Fingernails are good. Seems that all they ever wanted was a market. Thanks. All right. How many of you people have our new record? Any of you people go out and get that thing? You don't need it. You don't need to go out and get that. Because we're just going to load you up. Some of this shit tonight. This song's on the new record. It's the last song on the record. This song's called End Over End. Check this out. Oh, At some point we should sort of mellow it out just a tiny, tiny bit, just a fucking tad, because you know what, I'm deaf as a post, you guys, you know that, right? Huh? This one's a nice way to say thank you very much for coming out to the Big Rock Show tonight. I'm glad you all came out. I hope you had a good time. That's pretty fun. You got yourself the Kaiser Chiefs. I thought the Kaiser Chiefs kicked a little bit of ass tonight. I saw them. Just so you know, I watched the whole show right there. See that little opening right there? Right there in that. I sat and I watched the show from the opening right there. So just so you know, that's the glory hole right there. That's where all the fucking magic happens, right back there. That's where you want to be. Back in the backstage where all the action goes down. Where the nasty rock star shit happens. Which is really just checking your email and eating pizza. It's really fucking boring, to be perfectly honest. Nothing happens though. But this one goes out to you guys. Thanks for hanging out. We had a good time. And I wonder. sing along with you. If everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again, only thing I'll ever ask of you, gotta promise not to stop when I say when. She said, breathe out so I can breathe you in. Hold you in. And now, oh, I know you've always been. And I wonder, and I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. Only thing I'll ever ask of you, gotta promise not to stop when I say when. She said, we'll be right back. don't you just love rock concerts? I'll tell you, where'd she go? There she is. I met someone today. This is her first fucking concert you've ever been to? And you're not like 8 years old or nothing. What have you been fucking waiting for? You've been waiting for me, haven't you? Yeah, that's what all the ladies say. I tell you what, it's all downhill from here, Miss Lady. Ooh. Thanks. Is this for me? All right, so check it out. First of all, ooh. Second of all, I'd like to introduce a few of my friends to you. I don't know if you've met them before. You might not have. Never know. Backstage is pretty crazy. Hey, that's Chris Shiflett. He plays guitar. He's a bad motherfucker. Damn, what the fuck are you doing here? Damn, what are you doing? Okay. All right, so that's Chris. He plays guitar. Nate St. Mandel plays the fucking bass. And then, there's this dude who plays the drums like a badass. That's a pretty seductive pose you're hitting right there, guy. You might know him, his name's Taylor fucking Hawkins. Okay, and but you know he's kind of like a triple threat in that he's really good at playing the drums and stuff, and then he's really good at some other shit we don't need to talk about right now. But then he's also a fucking top drawer vocalist, right? You're not a bad guitar player. You are not. Yeah, he's kind of bad at guitar, but we'll turn that down in the mix. How about that? We'll just leave him out of the front of house mix. Isn't that what they usually do? You want to sing a song? You want to hear Taylor sing a song? Check this shit out. Stayed at your wonderful Amway Hotel last night. That was beautiful. Some seriously good chicken fingers on the menu there. There. I'm going to do a little song. It's on the second side, or the second disc on the new record. It's called Cold Inside Starts with Chris Shiflett. Thank you.
Frosty beverages. Hey, do a drum solo. I told you he was a badass. All right, no more fucking around. Thank you very much for coming out. We'll see you guys next time, I hope. Thanks to Weezer. Thanks to the Kaiser Chiefs. Thanks for you guys for coming out. This song's called Monkey Ranch. It goes out to you guys. I'm not afraid to
Sarah, my vibe. What you say?